programming additional transmitters. Using the programming tine, connect the working remote to the non-working remote. Press the button on the working remote. Now press the button to be programmed on the non-working remote. The LED light on the non-working remote will blink, then turn solid. Test the new remote. Martin Door, the one source for the one and only door you will ever need.